Good day, Nigerians. Good day, Africa. Solidarity forever. One love with better style. Nigerians, mona come, oh. Nigerians, wahala day. Big one, don't day. This now how we go tell know whether we go win for 2019 election or whether we go lose or whether we go fail. This now how we go tell know whether Omoyele Sowore go become our new president or now whether Mugu or Zombie go continue to the rule us. Now, wahala don't set. They bring this come out now for the people where go do presidential debate for this 2019 election where they come by February. Now they don't do what you put. They can't come out on my election warrant name for the people where want to do that presidential debate. They don't get any excuse where they want to talk now. They say on my election warrant not get attitude, say not get good character. I will not get what that one get to do for inside politics or for inside government. No. Now, who will be the people? Where will be the masses? Where they are? Now, we know who good for us. Now, we know who we want. Not the one government or one group or one senator or one commission that won't decide for us now. The people, where they talk any and now, where they do this bad thing now. Their name na NEG. Nigeria Electoral Debate Group. Now, I can report to Nana Nigerians. I want more than put pepper for these people. I, where they call NEG now. Nigeria Electoral Debate Group. I want to make on a put pepper for their eye. I want to make on a gather on ourselves. Go to their office for anywhere where they day. When I go give them gobe. When I go give them wahala. When I go tell them say that they are a plan, where they plan to come out of my election warrant for this presidential debate for January. So, say no work. I want more than go bring their building down. Nigerian youth more than show ourselves. Because if we're not fit show ourselves now, may they put a more election warrant for that debate group now, there is no way he can win that presidential election. There is no way take it back and come to reality. And make I tell you the truth now, why they won't come out of more election warrant for that debate now. Now, because if they answer a question, he go use and tie all of them. For Nigeria, where they do bad things, they do magomago, they chop our money. They don't want me to leak their nyash for that debate. Now, make they come out in name. I beg Nigeria, Mona get up. Mona go show this neck. This Nigerian electoral debate group. Mona go show them. Say not be they get Nigeria. Not be they go decide for us. Say now we the masses go decide for them. When I go watch the next video now, because Mona go talk about itself. I go put and draw this my video now. Make when I hear for Mona Le show will mouth. This one not be mouth, not be play. Because they don't go protest this morning now. Some of the people see they get enough for Chinese TV for Lagos now. Make when I not give up, oh. Make on a no sheleo, make on a no baga, make on a no run, this one a Kosovo tactics, so make on a put pepper for neck eye. Nigeria Electoral Debate Group, I want make on a put pepper for their eye, Nigerian youth. Make on a show their own a day giddy for more election, where Africa unite, Nigerians be wise. Solidarity forever, one love with better style. Take it back.
All right, people, I just say, make I reach you now, say, when I don't hear the tourists say, then come out my name as one of the people we want to do presidential debate January next year. The reason they went and give, you say, then do poll, then do research. But all the poll and the research, when they do, show say we win our party, we be African National Congress. And me, Omoyele Sowore, I win for the poll where they do. I went for the research version. Do now they come introduce another one away we never hear before, saying a character who did they look for. So the reason we say that they fair say if we go debate, me I go challenge all those old guys on their records, and that one they fear them. They don't want a situation where we go expose, you know, their dirty linens in public. But me, I don't talk about saying that the Nigerian people now them go decide the character of the leader who they want for 2019, not be NEDG.